let us try to understand what is big data. Data is playing a vital role in the modern era since everything become digitalized. Example, medical data, business transactions, data captured by sensors, social media, networks, banking, marketing, government data, and etc. Need and processing of data is growing day by day. What is big data? Big data is not a huge data. It is used to store a large amount of data. Big data is similar to smaller data, but it is bigger in size. Big data is also being generated and expanding Internet of Things. Internet connects all people, so it is called the Internet of People. IoT connects all the things, so it is called Internet of Things. In a 1 minute, this has happened. 2 plus million search queries in Google, 6 million Facebook views, 1.3 million video views. We all use smartphones, but have you ever wondered how much data it generates? For text, phone calls, emails, photo and videos, searches and music, approximately 40 exabytes of data get generated every month by a single smartphone user. These are the data units we already know: kilobyte, megabyte, gigabyte. Now it's yottabyte. These are the some dimensions of big data: veracity, volume, velocity, and variety. And data models of big data is structured data. It's like rows and columns. And second one is unstructured data and semi-structured data. And this is the some comparison of data and big data. It has a low volume and batch velocity. When it comes to big data, it has real-time velocity and multi-structured varieties. And this is the comparison of what has the traditional data and big data. And finally, we have to know who is generating big data. It's nothing but social media and networks, scientific instruments, sensor technology, and e-commerce. So the final conclusion is, world's data is doubling every 1.2 years. There are 7 billion people in the world. 5.1 billion of them own a cell phone. Every day, we send over 11 billion texts, watch over 2.8 million YouTube videos, and perform almost 5 billion Google searches. And we are not just consuming data, we are creating it. We need big data analytics. It will help companies and better understand customers, find hidden opportunities. And I hope you might have understood what is big data. Thank you.